Okay, so now we're gonna do a serious version. I'm gonna do Savannah first, and then she's gonna do me.
Yeah, because I can do makeup too.
Yeah!
I'm not a baby.
Not a baby.
Okay, so first I'm gonna start off with eyeshadow. Guys, also, go check out the one where we did it blindfolded. I'm telling you, it's hilarious.
Yeah, I'll link it all together and you guys will see
it. It's so funny. What's this?
Just hold the paper.
I wanna put it in my mouth.
No, it's got like it.
I wanna put it in my mouth. No.
Okay, don't squint your eyes. I'm not gonna poke you in your eye. I can see what I'm doing this time.
Yeah, this time. First time you put like eyeshadow all over my neck.
Well, I was doing it as a blush. It was supposed to go on your cheeks, but it went on my neck.
Eyeshadow.
Well, I needed something to complicate as a blush, so I just went for it.
And see, I'll have to do this like in a, like every year maybe.
Yeah,
that'd be cool.
I'm gonna have
when we're like 60, we'll be like, oh yeah, we did that. We still did it.
We still do it. We're doing it right now. I mean, I have to clean up a little bit because I always do that with my eyes. I have to clean this eye, the top. Okay, so what I'm doing.
Don't blame me if this video is boring. It's her idea.
Are you serious?
I'm serious.
I'm gonna put a squeaky voice on it thing.
A squeaky voice?
Yeah, okay. I don't know where my brush went to.
Well, that'll be funny. Don't put it in the beginning.
Don't put the squeaky voice in?
Yeah. And then it'll be like squeaky, annoying voice the whole time. Except for the beginning.
It's eyeshadow. It's what goes on top of your eye.
Something new.
I'm just
not at all went on top of your eye. And like every day I just pile all my makeup on my eye.
Well yeah, most of your makeup is eyeshadow, so yeah, yours goes on top of your eye.
But why do they call it lipstick if it goes on your eye?
The lipstick goes on your lips.
That doesn't make any sense. Yes. Everything goes on your eyes.
No, it doesn't.
Your eyes are like the portal to your soul or whatever.
It's Savannah, you
I am. I'm special.
Oh, you know what I'm about?
I'm one of those cats that just keeps saying no.
You grumpy kitty.
No, grumpy cat doesn't say no. It's the one with the green plant, the cucumbers, or whatever. It's been like half an hour in my eye.
Yeah, because your eyes are the most important thing.
That's what I was saying!
Well, yeah, but your eyes are the most important thing, but you can't forget about what the others do.
What other stuff?
Yeah, you can find out what other stuff.
What?
Okay.
You're gonna torture me to death?
No, nobody.
That's what you said!
Okay, don't close your eyes. Open your eyes.
Oh gosh, this is scary.
I'm not gonna.
This is very
move
scary.
Move your bangs out of your face.
If you don't do makeup, then this is extremely, very.
Don't move
I'm
your
scared.
Eye.
Scared.
Don't move your eye. It's okay. Sorry. It's okay. If you move your eye, then I'm gonna get it in your eye, but I'm not.
How does that work?
Okay, now this is mascara. What it does is it makes your eyes
beautiful.
Yeah.
Can we do one without so we can see the difference?
There's really no difference. It just makes it a little lengthier.
That makes no sense. If there's no difference, then there's no difference. Why do you wear it?
Well, there is a difference, but it just makes it your eyelashes like longer.
Why would anybody want that?
Well, why do you have it? See, you got clumpy mascara. I don't like that. It clumps.
Well, it's my mom's old makeup.
Yeah, it's clumpy.
She said that this is what that's supposed to do.
It does. It's just clumpy. I'm used to being able to pile mine on and it not be clumpy.
This feels weird.
I'm not doing nothing. I'm just picking off the clumps.
Exactly.
Well,
off of my eyelashes.
Yeah.
Which are right next to my eyeball.
Well, I'm trying to make you less pretty. Okay.
It looks like this.
I want to use. What? Oh, this is a good color.
Pretty!
Isn't that what I used?
I don't know. That's my makeup. This one, I don't know where I got that.
What is this?
I think it's lipstick here. Thingy.
No, it's okay. It's still recording.
Oh, okay.
I'm just gonna have to touch it.
That was scary because, like, I thought the computer just shut down or whatever.
What is this?
That's, like, medicine lipstick.
It's just
from the store.
Yeah, so what I'm doing with this is make it your lips soft first. Rub your lips together. It smells like Vicks.
It smells good. I like that smell.
Red.
I don't know what Vicks smells like, but it smells familiar.
Do you like the way this smells?
A little.
It says it's grape, like the shade. But it doesn't smell like grape at all. I love this smell.
It does smell good.
Okay, let me. Good. You got small lips, man. Oh, there. Sorry. That's perfect. That makes me be able to do it more.
Way hey.
Okay, wait. I'm gonna have to wipe up your lips because every single time I do lipstick, rub your lips together real quick. Okay, stop. Let me run.
I'm dancing to my favorite song.
What song?
It's called. That's what it's called. You should look it up. I don't know how to spell it, but I know how to say it. It's like a Tokyo song. Okay, wait. Don't like this. Really don't like this.
Okay, let's see the beautiful girl.
Beautiful.
Wait, let me zoom up on your eyes. Okay, let me zoom
beautiful?
Up.
Beautiful?
Okay.
Very beautiful.
Okay.